Right, good morning guys. As you can probably guess, it's another cool, dark, foggy, horrible morning. I better just open you up.
Look at the can of bloody steak.
And it's another morning of pumping the poo off. Past week now, I've been having to do the early shift, come in and start with the, well, do the scraping out some bits while my wife's in the parlour with
my mother,
because my dad's not been very well, let's just put it that way. So yeah, he's unable to do anything, so yeah, I thought we'd have a bit of a tour of the morning duties.
Just get the big girl on the
pump. Shafts on. Smoke pouring. Put that window just in case a pipe bursts. We've had that before now. Makes a lovely mess in the back of your cab. Got the poo on the move. Say hello to the ladies. We can go get the silage pushed up. You're not supposed to be in here. Oh, better count these out. So count these girls out. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 13, 14, 15, 16. One more. Go on, girls, other side. Oh, bollocks to it. Oh, it makes no bloody difference. If I'm in that side. If they want to go in that side, they can go in that side. Come on, off we go. All of you, come on. Hi, Eve.
Is that Eve? No, it's not Eve.
Yeah, Eve is the only cow I actually know the name of. Go on, Fatty.
looks well in the dark.
Right.
I think that's going to bloody do in there. I think we might be one short, but hey ho.
Soon nip one over at some point.
Yeah, got a bit tight on the silage this morning on this side.
I say there'll be fresh bales going in here in, well, a couple of hours, so there's only enough just to keep them happy. Something interesting might find, you guys might find interesting, if I can find enough light to actually show you. It's not going to light it up, is it? Oh! No, it's not going to light that up. So, I'll show you that another day. Yeah, not in a million years. Not a cat and mouse chance. So, yes. Yeah, just sit. Yes, sir. Yeah, do us a favour, leave your phone at home. You see, here the girl's still going over in the background. We're actually in the loose sheds now. We've got our dry cows, our sort of older heifers and younger heifers, and we have our big, nasty, dangerous bull, don't we, Herb? Our big, big, dangerous, nasty, big bull. Say hello to it. Say hello, Herb. Hey, where have you been? You're covered in poo. Daft bloody sod. So yeah, just gotta, yeah, he's alright for water. Throw a bit of silage about. So the herb and this little bunch has the silage. How am I gonna do this? How do we make it lighter? I don't need that. I've got a pocket and stick with him. Yeah, well. You alright, Herb? You waiting for your nuts? Aye. No. You waiting for your nuts, big lad?
Yeah, I'll stick that in there.
You having the rest of this?
Sort of softy.
kick all this out from underneath the racks. This will go down in for the what's the names onto the bigger animals so they can clear it up. Hard work you get owing to making the bales. You don't really fancy chucking it in the muck mid and then bloody wasting it. So truck that down here. They can have a like that, don't you? Hey, you like that? You got right. Lucky the nuts to chuck these in last night. Right. This bit you lot have been all waiting for. That's all you're getting. Ready, son? Oh. Right. That's them all done. I would probably think my mother and wife will be looking for some more cattle now. Alright, just getting some bales ready for feeding. As you can see, the fog's getting quite bad. You know, what you're seeing on air is about what I see. If you look at the rear spotlight, that's how bad the fog is. Visibility on the back, you've got half an idea, but Christ the front. It's still some of our first cut. It's the last, well, there's two stacks there, they're both first cut. This is, I suppose you'd say, the first cut. Sounds a bit of a weird thing to say, but that's about the only way to describe it. So yeah, just stacking the bales, as I say, I think we're about half seven quarts weight time. Yeah, I think about half seven now. So you'd expect it to sort of start thinking about getting a bit of light by now, but we are still very much dark. Oh, hang on, there's anyone. Idea where I'm going. Can't see it. Taking thing. Try and turn some spotlights on, see if it makes any better. Yeah, that's the graph one, that's one I do want on. Don't even know what that one is. No, they must be up. Ah. Oh, well, now that's better. That's better. Where's them lower ones? Yes. I can see now. Yeah, better concentrate on what I'm doing